We have new video tonight of a man clobbering a man over the head with a baseball bat in Manhattan. Police say it was a random attack on Tuesday, 8 a.m. They are still searching for the attacker tonight, who followed a man walking on Amsterdam Avenue in Hamilton Heights. Police say the suspect pulled the bat out of his pants, then hit the guy over the head from behind. The injured 47-year-old was treated for head injuries, but is expected to be okay.